Problem is to write a Python program to find the largest among three numbers. Hello everyone, a very warm welcome to WsCube Tech. My name is Ayushi Jain. In this video, we will learn how to write a program in Python that would allow us to check if we have given three numbers. It will allow us to check that which number is the largest number over here. To do it, we have a very simple logic over here. We don't have to use any Greek or Latin over here. It's a very simple logic that we are going to use over here. Let's understand that what logic it is. So as I said that we need to check if a number is the greatest number or not in among the three numbers. First of all, let's take example of a number over here. So I'm writing down three numbers. One is number 1, that is equals to 12. Another one is number 2, that is equals to 8. Another one is number 3, that is equals to 30. Okay, now what do I need to do? We need to check that which number is the greatest number over here. To check that, we need to use a simple condition over here that if I write that number 1 is greater than number 2 and the same number 1 is greater than number 3. So we'll be using our operators over here to check that number 1 is greater than number 2. Also, the number 1 is greater than number 3. In that condition, we will consider what that number 1 is greatest. Now, what is this AND over here is doing? AND is checking that both the conditions should be satisfied. That means number 1 should be greater than number 2, because in this condition, what is happening? Number 1 is greater than number 2. 12 is greater than 8, but 12 is not greater than 30, right? So AND is making sure that both the conditions should be satisfied, then only the number 1 will be considered as the greatest number. Now, if this first condition is not satisfied, let's hop on to our next condition. Our next condition over here should say that number 2 should be greater than number 1. And again, we will be using this AND operator, which will make sure that it should satisfy both the conditions. And we'll be writing that again, this number 2 should be greater than number 3, right? So in our condition, it's neither greater than 12 nor greater than 30. That means number 2 is not again the greatest number. Still, if it satisfies our condition, then in that condition, we'll be writing number 2 is greatest. Now, if not number 1, not number 2, then definitely number 3 is the greatest number. So what we will be doing, we will be not wasting our time in writing any condition. We will simply say else. So we'll be using conditional statements over here. So first one would be our if. Second one would be our elif, and if not number 1, not number 2, then definitely our number 3. So else would say that number 3 is greatest. So this is the same logic that we are going to use in our program. Let's have a look on how to write this program. As I said, to write this program, we will be needing three variables over here. That is number 1, number 2, and number 3. So if you want, you can take the input from the user, or if you want, you can create a predefined variables over here. So I'll be creating first number 1 as a user input, that int input. Enter number 1 here. Similarly, I'll be asking for number 2 and number 3. And I'll be switching these terms to 2, 3, 2, and 3. So we have asked for three numbers over here. Now, what do we need to do? We need to put a conditional statement over here that if number 1, so I'll be putting it inside the brackets, number 1 is greater than number 2. And to satisfy both the conditions, we'll be writing AND operation over here that number 1 should be greater than number 3. Only in that condition, what it will be considered? It will be considered as the greatest number. So print number 1, or we can directly write the variable number 1, comma, and attach a string over here, or number 1 is a greatest number. Similarly, elif number 1 is greater than number 2. Sorry, number 2 we have already written. We will be writing it for number 2, that number 2 is greater than number 1, and number 2 is also greater than number 3. In that condition, we will be printing that number 2 separated with the comma is a greatest number. Lastly, if not number 1 and not number 2, then definitely it's number 3. So with else, we will not write any condition, and that's how it is. The rule says with the else, we never write any condition, and we'll be writing number 3 comma is a greatest number. Now let's run and see what happens. So it is asking me for a number 1 here, so let's write 24, 64, and 12. So we can clearly see that 64 is the greatest number over here. Let's see if our program says the same as well. Yes, it says 64 is the greatest number. That means our program is working perfectly fine. Again, if I write, let's say I'm giving 0, 1, and minus 1. So it would say 1 is the greatest number over here. So it also works on a negative integers as well. So I hope guys that this is clear that how we have created this program. First of all, we require three variables over here. That means we have taken three inputs from the user. After that, we have given a condition that if number 1 is greater than number 2 and number 1 is greater than number 3. So make sure to write AND over here, that this AND is ensuring over here that both the conditions should be satisfied. And only if both the condition is satisfied, then only the number 1 is the greatest number. Else we'll hop on to next one, that is number 2 is the greatest number. And lastly, if not 1, not 2, then definitely it's number 3 that is the greatest number. So I hope you guys have no doubts and no questions. And for more such interesting programs, stay connected guys. Thank you. Hey!